So let's check out this concert. This is my trio. It's called the Simon Alverson Trio. My name is Simon. And we're hearing Håvard Øfles on piano and keys and Bjørn Marius Hegge on the bass. And me on drums. And I would call this trio a improvising jazz trio for sure. We've played a lot of jazz together, like the classic standard jazz style. We've also did a lot of improvised music together and other styles. And these are both old friends of mine that I really, really love to play with, especially me and Bjørn Boris. We've known each other for a long time. So I feel the interplay that we have is very much built on our relationship as friends, as people that know each other and as musicians that love each other's style. And that really is why we could choose to improvise this whole concert, which is what we did. We didn't plan anything. There's no written material beforehand. And we just decided to jump in and go for it, basically. And that's of course, it's scary. It can be risky. And that's also why I like it. I think that for me, the best music is the music that takes risks, where you feel like people are figuring things out as they go, and you, not everything is super safe and perfect. I think that's the most fun when I go to hear music, to really see who people are and to see how people figure things out, and to also feel that I'm part of the experience, that it is a unique moment that only happens as a result of the people and the energy that is in the room. And that's why, for me, improvising is really the top form of musical performance, I think. So to be able to do that, of course, you need language, you need vocabulary. Everybody needs to be excellent at their instruments, which I absolutely think that these musicians are. So there is that history of jazz that we have together. There's the history of other popular music genres that we like. Also, especially me and Håvard have a lot in common with the internet and the whole rapid information vibe of Instagram and social media. And I think that all feeds into the music. I think that the way we can use humor and that we can use high or weird stuff to put it in there, I think that really comes from being guys that grew up with the internet. And this also feeds into the other defining quality of this band, I think, is that we have electronic instruments on stage, where the foundation and the body of the band is definitely electronic, is definitely acoustic. But Håvard plays a synthesizer, he has two synthesizers, and I have a sampler. So we can have an acoustic sound, and we can expand it with these electronic sounds, and we can have, you can use something that sounds very natural, and you can contrast it with something that sounds very digital or sounds like very electronic, or you can take an acoustic sound and blend it with an electronic sound so that it just become natural extension of themselves, which is super duper interesting, I think. It's also really cool how Håvard can sample our band live, so he can take audio that's happening on stage into this synthesizer and then play it back and manipulate it and stuff. I think that reminds me of the internet. It also reminds me of the history I have with jazz music, and it's a really fun and close way that we can interact, the three of us. I think in general, if you're trying to improvise, I think the bottom line is to just find some sounds that you like and then play with them. So for me, in this context, you're going to hear swingy jazz drums that I think are fun, and freer things that are more like pure energy based, but also exploring these electronic sounds. I think if all members of the group are really trying to take each other's ideas and make them better, to make each other's ideas sound good, then that can create a positive feedback loop that just really lets the music take over. You don't have to be strategic anymore. You don't have to think about what you're going to do. That's how I think you can really reach that flow state. So let's check out this clip now. I don't know if we got all the way there, but I think it was a pretty cool gig, all in all. Enjoy.
Mm-hmm.